Jesus.
That boon got better, huh?
Mm-hmm.
You!
Waste not more words with this one, King. Let's fight.
To all who came to see us fight, thank you!
widely feared and many-headed Cerberus, the underworld sentinel, presides over the entrance to this realm, devouring whole those fool enough to make attempts to flee.
He loves to eat. Pleasure doing business. Good enough to eat. This place. This time. Hope this can get me out of here. I can leave or explore more tunnels.
Thus has the prince again persuaded fearsome Cerberus to get out of his way.
I owe you one, boy. Pay for that. Here goes. Been waiting long?
this blasted place? How can you even stand it on the surface here?
Shuddered at the touch of it.
Beyond the frozen overlook and all that.
I'm here. It's... I...
It's me.
Son, I have to ask you, how much do you know about your relatives upon Olympus?
I think I know quite a bit by now. I've been in steady contact with Athena, Zeus, and other members of the family ever since I first left Father's house. They've been assisting me in getting here.
No. Zagreus, what have you done? You've led them here?
No. They think I'm trying to escape from Father so that I can join them on their mountaintop. At least I think that's what they think. Most of them, anyway.
But then, does Hades know of this? That Olympus is involved?
He does. Both he and Nyx. In fact, it's Nyx who put me and Olympus into contact. I could never have broken free of the underworld if not for their help.
So Nyx and Hades are against each other, then? And Olympus is helping you? But they don't know I'm here, as far as you're aware.
That's right, more or less. Nyx and Father seem to put up with each other. Don't seem to have much of a choice. Though ever since I learned of you, Nyx has been helping me to find you, while Father's tried to stop me.
That fool. What was he thinking? What is he thinking? Do you suppose he thinks that he's protecting me from them? Oh, no.
I think maybe he does think so, indeed. Because now, having met my relatives upon Olympus, I can definitely see that they can be a bit vindictive about things.
Vindictiveness runs in the family, my son. Then, if Olympus is involved, that would explain a lot. I'm here, not there with them, as you can see. But, oh, it seems we'll have to speak some more when next you return.
When I return. Well, this is going to be awkward.
I was looking all over for you.
Father, look. Lord Uncle Zeus, I've been in contact with him, and he wishes to make peace. He asked for me to tell you... he forgives you for whatever happened.
My brother Zeus forgives me. Zeus forgives me. How dare that blasted little brat... His beard may be luxurious, but he's as much a child as are you. Forgives me, bah!
What did you do? What happened between you?
None of your business. Go on now and frolic with that lord uncle of yours, the both of them. And don't you ever speak of him to me again. You hear me?
Loud and clear. Nyx, my mother was quite concerned to learn Olympus has been aiding me. Haven't you put her in danger by involving them? Was there no other way?
No, there was not. She has been in danger all along. I concealed her, yes, even from me. But it is not enough. I do not think that you could have found her without the Olympians. And if I did not reveal your existence to them, if they discovered who you are, it would be worse.
Ugh, what a mess. How are we going to fix this?
The Olympians maintain belief that you are trying to reach them. I trust we can sustain this understanding for a long, long time. Perhaps not forever, but long enough to discover a solution. Perhaps with your birth mother's help.
I'll be careful.
Excuse me, is there something I can do for you, Prince Zagreus?
It's nothing. I just thought I'd say that was well fought back there.
There's no returning to the way things used to be, Zag. Now, can I offer you some words of advice? Get over yourself and get ready to die out there next time we meet.
Achilles is off duty.
You tell me if I did anything wrong, wouldn't you, Prince?
Orpheus, I saw Eurydice again. I couldn't bring myself to do exactly as you asked. I sort of mentioned you.
You what? What I meant to say was... Oh, did you perchance get the impression she yet harbors toward me feelings of resentment and the like?
You seem to be a bit of a sore subject, yes. What happened to the two of you, if I may ask?
Oh, it's just... I almost saved her soul from this domain back when I lived and breathed. But in the final moments of my rescue, my faith faltered. She is lost to me forever now. Though I'm pleased to hear she isn't lost to you.
I'll have to get to the bottom of this later. What's up for barter? Maybe you'll have something more affordable next time. Darkness. Excellent.
Get a load of them prizes over there.
What's all this? New keepsake. Fun.
Pal, thanks again for that nectar bottle from before. Stuff just goes right through me like you won't believe. though I hope you're not going around giving that stuff away to every bozo you know.
What, Skelly, you worry something bad is going to happen if I express a bit of generosity from time to time through our somewhat illicit gift-giving custom around here?
No, I'm worried you'll be wasting your time. If you give that stuff away, don't expect to get anything back. Well, not after the first time, anyway. Usually. I'm just saying, don't get your hopes up.
Maybe I just want to show thanks to my friends for its own sake.
Sure.